Here we are at Francesco Di Massino's house in Scotland, Glasgow. And it's the big night before he flies off to Wales to play with Garrett Bellman. Oh, that's gonna be so nice for Francesco Di Massino. But what is this? It's his mother calling, Francesco. You have to go to bed because you have a long flight tomorrow. And Francesco's like, okay, mother, I'm going to bed. It's so funny, though. Look at this, man. This guy's living on his own, but still listens to his mother. And changing into his pajamas. Oh, yes, Francesco Di Massino is going to take a good sleep dreaming about tomorrow. Here we are at the last training for Wales before they gotta play against Switzerland. But where's Francesco? Oh my goodness. Is he running inside? Who is that man? It's Bill pumping them irons. What's up, Mr. Garrett Bill? I'm Francesco Di Massino. I'm also selected for Wales. And Garrett Bill's like, I know who you are. You play for Celtic, man. You made a beautiful hat trick. Yes, man, I did. Oh, yes. Welcome, man. Welcome. I'm so glad to see young talent like you being selected for the squad. That's amazing. So, Francesco, I want to show you something. What is it, Garrett? Well, look at this picture, man. It's me with Ronaldo. I'm tricking him. Haha, that's a funny picture, man. Why do you share this with me? Well, Francesco, I want you to feel comfortable because it's gonna be your debut for Wales. And I want you to perform. Just relax, man. Just relax. It's gonna be alright. But hey, I have to go back to the hotel. And Francesco is taking out his phone. And he's gonna send a message to Twitter. Guys, I just met Garrett Bill, man. My idol. Well, one of my idols. You know what's up, man. Anyways, I'm gonna go back to the hotel. Gotta get ready for Switzerland. Well, guys, it seems Francesco Di Massino has not been selected in today's squad against Switzerland. So we're gonna simulate this match. Let's see how Wales is gonna do, man. Are they gonna get the W? That would be so nice, man. Oh, yes. Come on. Skip. Woo! Are they tied? Come on now, man. Anyways, let's see if Francesco Di Massino gets to play in the second match. Oh yes, guys, look at this, man. Francesco Di Massino has been selected today in the match against Scotland for the Europa Cup qualifier. And you will see in a second the standings in the group. This is gonna be an important match, man. Oh yes, man. So important. Look at the standing, man. Wales with 14 points, but the same goes for Scotland. So the winner of this match is gonna go to the Europa Cup. So we better win this, man. Come on, man. Let's see if Francesco Di Massino can set up Bill. Let's head to the kickoff. Oh, yes. And the match is about to start. Here we go, man. The match is on the way. Get the ball to Francesco. I really wonder how he's going to do in his debut. Can he make an hat-trick like he did in the last episode for Celtic? I doubt it, though. It would be nice, though. Oh, my goodness. Come on, Ramsey. Here we go already. Bill with a beautiful ball. Get it to Francesco, man. He's going to find Bill. Okay. I see the space on the right. Matthews. Come on. Oh, give it back. Smash it in. Bam. Referee, man. Bam. Ooh, ooh. Oh, Gordon with a beautiful save. Ah. But hey, that was a free kick, though. Wasn't it? I don't even know, man. He was touching Francesco. Look at this. Bam. Between the legs. And Gordon with a save. But he won a corner kick, so we gotta do a short variation. Get the ball. Get the ball to Francesco. Look at this. He's gonna smash it in front of the goal. Look at this. Bam. Beautiful assist. Somebody headed in. No. Ah, Gordon again. The tall man from Scotland with a beautiful save. Beautiful. Francesco has the ball again. What can he do? He's gonna just gonna dribble, man. Look at this. Dribble moves. Oh, fake shot it. Come on, somebody get open though. Oh shit, so much space. Okay, pass it back. No risk. Ramsey with the ball. Get the ball. What are you doing? Oh, 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 okay. I don't know why he shot. Tried to shoot it over there. Like, really, Ramsey? He had so much space and he could have passed it back to Francesco, but he was like, nah, I'm gonna shoot it from distance. I. Okay, what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? Somebody get open though. Guys. Come on, man. Oh, I see you, man. Look, this beautiful. Two Vokes. Vokes to Matthews. Come on, Matthews. What are you doing? Okay, pass it to Francesco, yo. Yo. Oh, Francesco, take a smash. Bam, bam. Ooh, oh, my goodness. Gordon with another save. Although it was an easy save. It was right at the keeper, man. Come on, Francesco. You got to do better than that if you take a shot. But hey, we got the ball back again. So, that's nice. I want to try to reach Bill, but he's not open, though. He's not open. Maybe can we... No, okay, no. Okay, we get a throw in at a nice position. Get the ball here, Alan. Okay, what can we do with the ball? What can we do? Somebody get open, though. Okay, we're just going to take a smash and then bam. Oh, my goodness. Gordon again at it. With a big boy save, but we still got the ball over here, so let's see. Davies, get the ball to somebody. What are you? Oh, beautiful pass to Bill. Bill, what are you doing, man? Get the ball here, Alan, and Francesco, another smash and bam. Oh, yes, 1-0, Wales, from a beautiful shot from Francesco. But Gordon with the save and the rebound for Bill. Haha, that was an assist, right? We call it an assist, guys. Look at this, man. Francesco Di Massino is giving Bill the huggies, man. Oh, yes. 1-0 in this important match. This is what we needed, man. I'm loving it. Aye. And Scotland, look at this man. They look so devastating. They're like, no, they scored. And look at this. Bam! And Gordon with a save, but hey, Bill was there to finish it off. 1-0, Wales. Well, guys, the first half is over, and it's 1-0 for Wales, so it's tea time. You know what's up, man. And let's hope Wales is gonna score some more goals in the second half. Here we are at the locker room in the break of the match between Scotland and Wales. So Francesco is gonna take a seat next to Gareth Bale, and he's gonna ask him, how do you think I did in the first half? Well, Francesco, you didn't do a bad job, although it's your debut, and we have to score one more goal because I want to go to Europa Cup. Anyways, I gotta go back to the field because the second half is about to start. Okay, we are 50 minutes in the second half. We're really gonna set up a new attack because I wanna make two goals, man. Because I wanna go to the Europa Cup in the summer. You know what's up. Here, get the ball, Alan. Okay, I see you, man. Bill, beautiful Vogies. Look at this, tiki-taka, Alan, man. Oh, what can Francesco do? Smash it in, bam! Oh my goodness, man. What a smash. But Gordon with another beautiful save. This man, Gordon today, he's like on fire, man. Look at this smash, bam! Aye. And the corner kick for Wales. I'm gonna do a short. Come on, get the ball here. Bill. You're gonna set up a short attack, man. Look at this. Oh, take the shot, man. Take the beautiful shot. Matthews, no. Ramsey, beautiful. Bum. No. Terrible. Oh, look at this, man. Come on, Matthews. Look at the space for Francesco. Di Masino, smash it in. Bum. Oh, my goodness, man. Francesco. Why can't he score today? Look at all the space. Ah, that's a terrible shot, man. Ah, and he knows it, man. Come on, Bill. Oh, look at this tiki-taka. Here we go. Oh, look at this. Beautiful. Here we go. Counter-attack. Come on, run. Get the ball to Francesco. He's open. No, not really. He's a little bit tired, though. Oh, shit. I don't know. Should we have asked for the ball over there? No. And look at all the defenders for Scotland. Gonna pass it to Bill, though. Come on, Bill. Do so. Oh, look at the space. Look at this, man. Here we go. Ooh. Keeping the ball. Oh, no. Just gonna pass it, man. Just gonna play away the time. And then Ramsey losing the ball again. Oh, that's Ledley. I thought it was Ramsey, but that was terrible. Losing the ball like that, really? Oh my goodness, man. Francesco has been subbed out, so we're gonna simulate the rest of the match. Let's hope Wales is gonna win this, because I wanna go to the Europa Cup, man. You know what's up. Here we are at the hotel lobby after the victory against Scotland. And that means Wales is gonna go to the Europa Cup, man. That's gonna be so nice. Well, let's hope Francesco is gonna be selected, of course. But here he is talking one more time with Gareth Bale. And he's asking Gareth, do you want to take a picture with me one more time for my Twitter? So I got a memory. And Gareth is, of course, like, yes, Francesco, I will do that. That's no problem, man. Oh, yes. And now Bale says to Francesco, it was nice to meet you, Francesco, but I really gotta go home now. And Francesco says goodbye to Bill, and he's gonna go back to Scotland in Glasgow to play for Celtic.